Oh, well, I'm gonna fight him anyway. That's worth it. I surrender. There's Blaine, the old dude up ahead, but we'll fight after we kill this guy. Blaine, you need to listen to that. Probably fucking want to come around while you're trying to have a bit of burn walk. He sent it to Growlithe will die. He sent up Ponyta. Ponyta will die even more. I'm tired of the music. What the heck, bro? Rapidash will die faster. Okay, now Rapidash is sweet. Arcanine. Really sweet Pokemon. 47, it's quite strong. Burn Towers. Volcano Badge increases strength or something. Fire Blast. Wow. Already a flamethrower. It has more accuracy, although it's weak. So. Pokemon. Fly to Viridian. You and my Pokemon monsters haven't seen me in a couple of hours, haven't you? No, you haven't. So. I'll do that in the next episode because I'm just going to do this. Viridian City. The gym leader. Don't even know the Viridian leader's identity. It'll be toughest of all gym leaders. Sure, the trainers are ground type. Q. Moving panels. How fun. Yeah, I'll just try to level up once or twice again because there are a ton of strong trainers here. Wow. Yeah, I don't know why he's a whip. Oh, he was that his trainer? Oh, cool trainers. He's not cool if he's beating his Pokemon like that. Why is him a Machop level 40? That sucks. Music! I like music. Wow, that's doing no damage.
I don't even know
what
I'm
going to do.
I don't even
know what I'm going to do. Take it off. Check it out. Revive. You have to fight this guy in order to get to him. There are three trainers you have to fight him. I'm just fighting all of them for experience. I would like them, so it's a good experience. She's Ember. Whee! Hey, look, leader. Our leader is back. Oh, look, epic music for the final battle. It works. Nido King. Alright. Die. The final gym battle. Against Fuha, this is my hideout. I plan to resurrect Team Rocket here. But you've caught me again, so be it. This time, I'm not holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer. That's right, Giovanni, leader Team Rocket's the last gym leader. And the toughest, with ranges level 45 through 50. He's about to send a Doug Trio. Nido Queen. Nido King. Right on. And oh man, oh man, Horn-Drill missed me. Oh yeah, because I'm stronger than it. If Horn-Drill hits, it's a one-hit KO move. But it will miss if you're. It will always miss if you're weaker than the opponent. Team 27 for sure will take out any Pokemon just one hit. Yeah, but it was weak. I made it when I ran the gym here too long ago. Alright, now Giovanni is done. He's gone. He's history. Everything. And this is the end of part, I think, 20. I don't know. I've been filming all day this. But in the next episode, we shall be heading to the Indigo Plateau. But until then, I will see you guys later.